Good morning to one and all present in this pandal. At the outset, I would like to welcome all of you because Banswara is an action area of my university as well. We have got, you must be knowing, Mahana Pratap University of Agriculture and Technology. We have got a 7 district in which very promising district is Banswara. So never forget that Banswara has got its own identity. And as our president of this conference, Dr. Siva Prakash, was mentioning that now we will come again. I would also urge to and request Dr. Siva Prakash that already there is a one CUG is residing in this College of Engineering, Dr. Shiv Kumar. So kindly make it that always both the CUG will be available, then the things will move in a right spirit. So let me welcome first of all Dr. N.C. Siva Prakash ji, our president of this conference. Then our three experts, Dr. Pillai, Dr. Avinash, and Dr. Deepak Srivastava, and our, of course, organizer, our principal, and Dr. Ajay Bhatt, and all dignitaries sitting on a front and second row, and all participants and students of this college. And Dr. Siva Prakash has mentioned a really nice thing, that it is your perception how you are taking the things. If you are considering that it is a waste, you must be knowing that a Ministry of a New and Renewable Energy Sources, they have introduced a new scheme. And what exactly is it? It is a WRRS, Waste Recycling and Resources Recovery System. What they mentioned that it may be waste for people, those who are considering it as a waste, but in fact it is a wealth. It is a wealth for a country like India. So you kindly see that how you are taking the environment. Environment has already been polluted like anything, and even as a result of this, as a consequences of environmental pollution, climate has already been changed. That is a major issue in a present context. You must be knowing that in the last international convention of a climate change, they mentioned that there are 6 major remedies for prevention of a climate change. Very important thing they mentioned, that let us use new and renewable energy sources. We will have to explore the possibility. Government of India has already decided to set up a more than 175,000 megawatt of electricity with the help of a solar energy, 40,000 megawatt of electricity with the help of wind energy. They are good consideration in present context. As far as the overall our electricity production, you must be knowing that in present context we have already crossed 378,000 megawatt of electricity in present context. And out of this, 60% we are generating with the help of a fossil fuel based power plant. But unfortunate part is that we don't have another option. That is the reason why. Because, and if you see our per capita electricity consumption, it is quite less than that of a developed country people. If you see that American people, they are using more than that of a 12,000 kilowatt hour per day per capita. Wherever in this country, it is hardly of a 290, not even less than that of a 300 kilowatt hour per capita per person, per day, per year, not sir. It is not a one day, I am saying per year, it is. This is the way. Because many places where electricity is not available. And now we will have to see that whether we will have to develop ourselves or what we will have to do. Pollution means a clean plus waste. Let us remove the waste, everything will be clean. So that should be our strategy. I really appreciate Dr. Siva Prakash ji. He mentioned that kindly see what is required. People are always criticizing agriculturalists. They are saying that they have polluted the grains. But what to do and how to meet out the food requirement of a 137 crore population. At present we have crossed 137 crore population. And at present if you see, in 1947, I will give you some statistics where we were and that how we reached to the level of self-sufficiency. In 1947, we were producing hardly 49 million tons of a grain. It is a 4.9 crore ton. Of gehum or chawal or jo bhi paida hota tha. Now we reached to the level of a 287 million ton, 28.7 crore ton. But still we have got a deficiency. It has been estimated that our requirement in 2022 will be around 310 million ton. How we will produce? And perhaps we will have to use chemicals. You will have to use a right type of a pesticide and insecticide. That is the only solution. If you will compare yourself with America and China, we are a third person. We are standing in third position as far as the consumption of a chemical fertilizers and insecticide is concerned. So basically, for a development, this type of things will happen. But only thing is that how you will conserve it, how you will minimize it, how you will get rid of this type of pollution. And at international level, it has been decided that use the renewable energy sources. Let us open this door. That is the first way out. Second way out is let us think about a carbon credit. Carbon economics is there. How we can take advantage of this one? Perhaps this country can get a maximum advantage of a carbon credit. But we people are not encasing this field. Third thing is with the international market, people in a convention, they mention that we will have to maintain the ecology, as our engineer Deepak Srivastava has also mentioned. Let us go for a right type of a plantation, and let us have a right type of a thing, a visibility, economy. You will have to improve your ecology, environment, aapko dekhna. And in fact, environment is a law, L-A-W, land, air and water. अगर आप ये मान लें कि एनवायरनमेंट वाकई में एक लॉ है, एक नियम है, और जिसके तीन अंग हैं, जिसमें लैंड आता है, एयर आता है, वाटर आता है, कैसे प्रोटेक्ट करें, कैसे प्रिवेंट करें, और कैसे इसको रिसाइकल भी करें, कैसे रीयूज करें, ये सारी चीज़ें आपको करनी पड़ेगी पॉल्यूशन कंट्रोल के लिए. और तब देन ओनली यू कैन थिंक ऑफ. दे आर फाइव आर. It is a recycling, it is a reuse, it is a renew, it is a rebirth of a things, and even you can think of a regeneration of a system. So basically you will have to see, and even you will have to reduce your consumption. And perhaps that is the only solution. You can't stop our progress. That is my request to all of you. Kindly think in a wider perspective. But what to do as far as the control is concerned? इसमें दो आज की जो दो दिन की कॉन्फ्रेंस, इसमें आप डिस्कस करेंगे एनवायरमेंटल पॉल्यूशन और उसके साथ में कंट्रोल. मेरे अंदाज से एनवायरमेंटल पॉल्यूशन तो होता रहेगा, उसको कहीं कुछ हद तक मिनिमाइज कर सकते हैं. बट व्हाट आर द स्ट्रेटजीज बिहाइंड दिस कंट्रोल? आई वुड लाइक टू अर्ज टू द 5C 4C. देर इज़ ए 4C मैकेनिज्म विच ए गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया इज ऑल्सो प्रपोज. एंड इवन वेन आई वॉज वर्किंग इन ए गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया, इन अवर माई मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर एंड फार्मर वेलफेयर, they have introduced this 4C principle. First C is a convergence of all technology. It is not a one and two technology, but there are thousands of a technology which can minimize this environmental pollution. Let us conserve at one place. That is a first approach. Second approach is a collective action. It is not that you can't criticize government and individual or industries people. How they will survive? They will use the raw material. They will have to maintain the things. इतनी बड़ी जनसंख्या को कैसे फीड करोगे? You can't stop this type of a development. Only thing is that everybody is supposed to take part in the overall prevention of this control. कैसे करोगे? आपका भी रोल है, फार्मर का भी रोल है, इंडस्ट्रीज का भी रोल है, स्टूडेंट का भी रोल है, ऐसे इंस्टीट्यूट का भी रोल है. स्टूडेंट कैन प्ले ए मेजर रोल एज फार एज द कंट्रोल ऑफ एनवायरमेंटल पॉल्यूशन इज कंसर्न. आई हैव सीन इन IIT दिल्ली, दिस पीपल हैव एस्टेब्लिश्ड ए ग्रीन क्लब वेयर मोस्ट ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स आर कमिंग एंड डेली दे आर परफॉर्मिंग फॉर ए 10 मिनट्स, 15 मिनट्स एंड 30 मिनट्स. In case if you have got a free time, why not you take this whole field and do some exercise. In many university, what they have introduced, one student, one tree. And at the time of getting admission in first year itself, they are planting a tree, and throughout their study period, they are maintaining. And at the end of the day, when they are dispersing from that college, they are making a salute to that plant. That type of spirit we are supposed to maintain. आपको कलेक्टिव एक्शन करना पड़ेगा इन ऑर्डर टू प्रिवेंट. एंड थर्ड ऑप्शन विच इज़ अवेलेबल, प्रॉपर कोऑर्डिनेशन, कोऑपरेशन, कोलैबोरेशन एंड राइट टाइप ऑफ नेटवर्किंग. दे आर लॉट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजीज अवेलेबल. व्हाई यू आर ओनली डिपेंडेंट ऑन ए फ्यू टेक्नोलॉजी? जो भी सिंपल हो, कन्वीनियंट हो, एफिशिएंट हो, उसको आइडेंटिफाई करो, उसको यूज़ करो. दैट इज़ अ थर्ड अप्रोच. एंड फोर्थ अप्रोच इज परहैप्स एज आवर प्रेसिडेंट हैज ऑल्सो मेंशनड, कैपेसिटी डेवलपमेंट. Kindly do a justice as far as the educating the all people are concerned. kindly make it on a mission mode. Educate each and everyone that why the environment is being polluted, what are the different reasons, how they can prevent it, and what are the different options available in their front. And as a teaching institute, you can take a lead in this aspect. Kindly educate everyone. This is my request to all of you. Thank you very much for inviting me here in this. Thank you.